How did I even get back here? Did someone carry me? Here from any other hatch without anyone trying to kill me. To sleep, perchance to dream.
I am in Paris.
Woman gave me, and I did eat.
Dad, I've come home.
On the plus side, I suppose now I know what I'm made of. Well, the only reason I know for being a bee is making honey. And the only reason to make honey is so I can eat it. And so the bear set out to climb the tree. I could make a sort of padded suit. It wouldn't pass among decent folk, but it would protect me from all sorts of things and people trying to hurt me. Probably even bees.
Nothing much to fuss about, I guess.
Didn't we go to school together? Miss Bing's class.
The Bobbies have a first on them, you know. What rough beast.
I'm going to need some sort of padded suit. All these bees are going to kill me. This won't take a minute.
Kill all of us. Stop it!
You won't intimidate me with that.
Look, it's not you. It's me. Good. Now I won't need to cross bridges to get here. Don't mind me. Just having a bit of a sit down. Please don't struggle. Now we see the violence inherent in the system. This too shall pass, I suppose.
It's too late to say you're sorry. How would he know? Why should he care?
Sorry to bother. Have you been sleeping all right?
I'm tired of fighting and running all the time.
At least we're alive, right?
You'll need something to believe in out here. It's the unbelievers who give up the fastest.
Chuck Peter? Used to be you couldn't pry him out of the pub with a crowbar. I think I've already been judged. I think I've already been judged and punished, thank you.
Brought wicked wickedness in the sight of the Lord thy God, and have gone and served other gods.
Watch out! There's a killer on the loose!
Really have to do this.
Remember the bridge.
Oh, that doesn't look a bit like a trap. Lie down!
Fine. Run away and hide.
Well, that's for knocking down my blocks in kindergarten.
You're here. I know you're here.
Worse, actually.
he was doing. But he tore out his eyes anyway, didn't he?
Fog's probably starting to roll in about now.
What have I done, Reg? I didn't think you'd hear me. You're always such a sound sleeper. I just meant to sneak out with the map and then I pretend someone else must have dug it up. But you had to wake up, didn't you? And go off like you always do. I didn't mean to hit you that hard, Reg. I was just scared. You're scary, you know that. Everyone's scared of you. Remember when I told you? I was the only one not scared of you. That was a lie. I was the one who was the most scared of you. Scared of what you'd do. Scared you might turn on me one day.
What am I gonna do without you? What am I gonna do? I'm sorry, Reg. Please forgive me. Please. I'd apologize when we met in heaven, but... what's the odds either of us are ever going to end up there? Oh, forgive me. Please forgive me.
Hello.
I'd better not catch you getting into my stuff.
Oh, it's better this way. Odd how the fog only comes at night. Well, this is going to be a bit tricky. It's nothing personal.
Who did that?
You're not the bloody help, are you? So get out! Leave my friend alone!
Don't think I won't sniff you out!
Man's home is his castle, and it's not.
I've always liked you, actually.
I have to finish the story of Goldilocks and the three bears. Well, just hang around. gather round.
You're not the bloody help, are you?
Well, you're not my problem, I guess.
Well, the three bears hid from their warm quarters. They hadn't found any message.
What the hell?
Just relax. Don't question it. Please just lie down.
They're being aggressive, tore apart later. They're very good indeed. Now they had enough to eat.
Maybe I should just throw a rock or a bottle at it and blow it up safely.
Not as invisible as you thought.
It's not personal. It's like I'm living in a fairy tale. One of the horrifying original ones, but in jacket and tie.